Can you imagine making your own license plates? Believe it or not, the people in New York were making their own from 1901 to 1909. Sounds fun? We have a bunch of interesting less-known facts about license plates. Let's get this fun ride started. What is a license plate? A vehicle registration plate, also known as a number plate or license plate, is a metal or plastic plate attached to a motor vehicle or trailer for official identification purposes. As per the Motor Vehicles Act of 1988, we see it at the back of every motorized vehicle in India, that too in multiple colors. But what do the different colors indicate? The background color and the color of the numbers and the alphabets play a key role in distinguishing the type of vehicle one is driving, be it personal or taxi or government vehicle. Here's what the different number plates indicate. White number plate. White number plates with the text written in black mean one is driving a private vehicle. A private vehicle is any vehicle used by an individual for personal purposes. Such vehicles cannot be used for commercial purposes. Yellow number plate. Vehicles bearing yellow number plates with black text denote a vehicle is a commercial vehicle, for example, a taxi or a bus. For owning such a vehicle, the driver should pay road tax according to the commercial laws and must possess a commercial driving permit. Black number plate. The cars bearing a black number plate with yellow text exactly opposite to that of a commercial vehicle are actually a different set of commercial vehicles. Here, the driver of the car is not liable to possess a commercial driving permit as these vehicles are used in leasing services, rental services and for self-drive purpose. Blue number plate. Blue number plated cars are limited only to Delhi NCR area, Mumbai and a few other metropolitans. They represent foreign consulates or embassies. On a light blue background, the text is written in white with a unique annotation method. Red number plate. Any car bearing a blank red plate with the emblem of India embossed in gold color is the official vehicle of either the President of India or the governors of various states. Every number plate is unique, so no two vehicles across the nation will or can have the same number plate. Now that you know all about the different colors, let's understand the different parts of a number plate. Suppose a vehicle's number plate says HR26DQ5551. Well, what does that mean? Although this government prescribed format remains the same for all vehicle owners across India, there is so much to this alphanumeric series. Let's take a look. The first two letters of the number plate, that is the HR, indicate the state or union territory where the vehicle has been registered. For example, if the car has been registered in Haryana, the first two alphabets of the vehicle number plate will be HR. The next two numbers following the first two alphabets refer to the district where the vehicle was registered. Every region is assigned with its own sequential number. That's why the government has established the Regional Transport Office or RTO in every district of the country. The vehicle owner's area of residence is in charge of the vehicle registrations. The third part of the number plate is absolutely unique, and this is the ultimate identification mark for the vehicle. In case there's no unique number left to assign, alphabets are used to replace the last digit. For a premium amount, a customer can get his vehicle number plate customized. The last part of the number plate is an oval symbol displaying IND, which signifies that the vehicle has been registered in India. Also, as a process, as soon as a vehicle is purchased, a number plate has to be registered for. A new vehicle comes with a TO register or TR label. The owner of the new vehicle is mandated to visit the RTO within 30 days of registering the vehicle and complete the requirements of registration. See you on the next episode of Know It All. Till then, keep playing the quiz on Mind Wars.